course, our partner in DFA Union, Edie Kira and her staff, which has made this possible. And what we are having today, a brief ceremony, is a send-off. Parang despedida para sa Tree of Action to Confront Climate Change. And it's really a media, multimedia arts installation, primarily of a tree that was, let's say, based on the Sidra National Tree of Doha that has been used to symbolize solidarity, scientific knowledge, heritage, and cooperation, which is really part of the UN year that is declared for 2012. And this was a project, a continuum from Rio, out of the tricontinental South-South intercultural dialogue, a public-private partnership with the Philippines, Colombia, and Kenya to showcase comparative workable programs that confront or respond to the global crisis and build the mindset of disaster risk reduction. So from floodings to droughts to landslides to relocation, and the values that must be underscored within the context of values, that's where the cultural component, where various artistic disciplines are being utilized to conscientize, to popularize scientific data, to make things understandable to various sector, and to use it for participation and inclusiveness. So if you see that basket of hand-shaped leaves, it is to really dramatize the concept that we must commit ourselves. So this commitment is actually a basis for hopefully conscientizing the gathering of global leaders and other, you'd say, key figures that can really help forge the collective will to solve the problem. They just told us it would take 4 degrees centigrade, it's coming, and we really have to stop by 2 degrees centigrade heating, or else we'll all be discombobulated and our survival is absolutely threatened and God's creation will just fall apart. So we hope that the work of the kids would, especially here in the Philippines, Kenya, and Colombia, including Qatar, the Middle East, and UAE, would be reflected. But the basket is, we hope every delegation can give their pledge, and it will provide in Doha a panorama of a global commitment to act now to save our future. So with that